My name is Lejaun Simmons. I'm a right winger.
What does Bermuda Pride mean to you and representing Bermuda in the Gold Cup?
Bermuda Pride means a lot to me. It's just history, you know what I mean? That feeling that we got after we qualified for Dominican Republic, it was just unimaginable because we're so used to coming through that airport, show it, and you know what I mean, and having a lot of critics. But now we feel like we have the whole island backing us, and it's a good atmosphere going into this tournament.
What sort of reaction have you gotten from people after you guys qualified for the Gold Cup?
It was just pure love, really. You know what I mean? It's something that we're not used to as a national football team because we haven't been this successful in a while. We have been successful in the past, but you know what I mean? Now it's a new generation and we're out here to make history.
Talking about making history, a lot of people have said that Bermuda's in the group of life. So how do you feel like your chances are qualifying and going on to the next round?
I wouldn't say the group of life, but I know we have a more realistic chance now to get through this group stage because every team that's in this tournament is a top quality team, you know what I mean, with top players. So we can't go in there thinking that we're going to get out of this group. We have to put the work in now, and basically solely off our first game, we have to, you know, go for a good result.
Who introduced you to football when you were younger, and how has that influence played out up to now?
It was probably one of my friends. He was a Portuguese kid. Both of us in Northlands, and he used to stay by Pastor Basden. We used to play every day until I just told my mom, like, I want to play for a football team. So she sent me to Dandytown. So it wasn't no real introduction, but just me and my friend that's no longer here now. But that's how I got introduced.
And a shout out to your family. I know you love your little girl. So
son,
yes.
Yeah, I want to just give a shout out to Kacy and my mom. Even my dad that's up above, you know what I mean? I know he's looking down on me and is proud of me. And my aunts, my whole family, my support system, my brother and my little sister.